Lake, and here's your tip of the week. This tip of the week will not only help you be more comfortable, but make you look the part. This is called a gaper gap. You do not want this. Whether you're wearing a helmet or a hat, avoid this. With a helmet, push it down, push your goggles up to fill the gap. It'll help keep you warmer, and you won't get a nice sunburn across your forehead. With a hat, be sure to tuck the hat under the goggles.